Shares of Orient Electric traded 2.66% up in Friday session at 3:30 PM around church change hands on the counter. The script opened at Rs 166 and touched intraday high and low of Rs 171 and 165 respectively in the session. So far, the stock quoted a 52 week of high Rs 286 and 52 week of low Rs 136. Market cap of the company stood at Rs 3590 crore. On 30 May 2020, Orient Electric Company is scheduled to announce its March quarter earnings report on 1st June 2020. Shareholding pattern as of 31st March 2020, foreign institutional investors FII held 5.31% stake in the company while the promoter held 38.52% stake in the company. Valuation ratio according to BSE data, company has been reduced. It company has been maintaining a healthy dividend payout of 21.25%. Debtor days have improved from 262.40 to 76.81 days. Orient Electric primarily engaged in manufacturing, purchased and sale of electric consumer durable, lighting, switchgear and products. And finally, we provide proper analytic data to trade in the stock market. Free of cost, to get a notification on WhatsApp, send data on 9664551128. And thanks for your top confidence.